Oh. I'm putting on my headset. Mm-hmm. I'm putting on my headset.
Too late.
Ooh. Hello? Hello? Damn, my new headphones are really short.
It happens.
Ewa.
Don't forget to check the lottery before you go.
Don't forget to chill. 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 Morning.
Ooh. Yeah, I don't know if it'll get through the whole chapter, but we'll see.
Hmm?
I don't know if you'll get through the whole chapter.
Ooh, I doubt it. It's already fucking 12 o'clock.
Hour to eat dinner, ass. Dude, maybe me too.
Oh.
Dude, I got a mushroom. What are the odds?
So it's like a 1 in 1,000 chance that you win the lottery or something like that? Oops, no, I don't want to eat.
Wouldn't it be 1 in 10,000?
Yeah. So that's rarer than getting a shiny. But I'm sure some people have done it.
Still rare as fuck.
Oh.
So this useless ass mushroom.
Oh. Mm. Look at Petunie giving me her eggs. I have 9 in my inventory. Damn. I gotta go use some shit. Gonna run the fuck out of space.
For what?
My storage.
It happens.
Oh.
Off to adventure.
Oh.
Let's go, Mango.
Oh.
Come on, Jeffrey.
Oh. On finally.
Dude, that's gonna be your new partner.
Oh.
Blue bomb.
Oh.
This is important, just ignore it.
Oh. Pack's not black.
That's fucking racist.
Oh.
That's probably Flavio.
Ooh. Ooh.
He seems like an ex-nut.
Ooh. Key to pirates. I'm a. I'm excited to see my my reaction to Bobbery's story. Can't wait for that to get uploaded.
It's pretty much me laughing at you getting sad. Yep, that's how it went.
Another day of good wind.
Dude, I love Month Star.
Ooh.
And Day XX.
Ooh. They dazzle me. It is as if they are blessing our voyage. Flavio thanks them most heartily.
Flavio can suck my dick.
Ooh.
What? Did I say something?
By tomorrow's sunrise. What? Three times Red Stash lands on his end.
Yawning boys.
Ooh. I thought Bobbery was supposed to drive the ship or something.
They don't even have a steering wheel.
A Goomba stomping moment. Oh. Isn't there, something you want to say?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh.
I have no clue what you're talking about.
I mean, right now, it's like...
Now I do. And I hate you.
So, what would you, say about my situation right now.
You're fucked.
Ooh!
Do you know why you're fucked? So you don't stand a ghost of a fucking chance.
There, is that what you wanted? Yes! So then let's take it easy.
Take you easy.
Oh.
Rumble boys.
Rich, marvelous merchant for himself. What the heck?
Well, you're all dead. The end.
Oh, well, good thing I saved. The kindly sea washed us ashore.
The kindly sea.
Oop.
It must have been Mako since he's married to the sea.
Oop.
Isn't that right, sea?
Oop.
The sea says yes.
Oh, oh. Salty bread and other salty things.
Like?
Oh.
Like you.
Day circle circle.
Dude, I love day circle circle.
Oh.
Only my favorite day of the year.
Wait, so X comes.
X comes?
After circle.
X comes?
Oh. So it's circle, X, star, heart. Oh, we have built a few huts from the washed up timbers.
Yar. Har, fiddle me do. Being a pirate is something for you. Yar, har, stupidly dee. Being a pirate has to make me pee.
Hmm.
Fog champ.
Oh.
Fog champ, fog champ, fog champ.
Captain Stash. Who knows, maybe my brother Luigi will come and find us and save us.
He's busy. Oh. Then it'll appear in your audio. It's on the island. Yeah, how does that happen? How do you get an audience on a deserted island?
Ooh. Oh.
Yeah, I've always wanted to yell that. Oh, okay. So my crowd is just booze right now, so that makes sense.
Ooh, snip. Smells like a star piece. Oh, man. Hey, what's this thing?
You remember it? From the last game?
Well, he's not important. Hey, buddy.
You know what you have to do.
Try to make me feel guilty about this shit.
You know what you have to do.
Wickety wackety wackadoo. Isn't there a No, I'm thinking about something else.
That's something else in the first game.
Yeah, it's another, like, bluish thing.
It's acting like you're sneezing.
Oh! Ooh!
Oh, you can jump on it!
I didn't mean to!
I didn't mean to! What the fuck? Jumping's on it worse than hitting it with a hammer. Somehow. Sorry, too
well,
late.
I mean,
you already committed the dark deed.
I mean, technically, when I hit his head, I was at the peak of my jump, so I had no kinetic energy, so it couldn't have hurt very much.
Fucking kinetic energy. Shit, you fucking kinetic energy.
Ooh.
My dick.
Ooh. Damn.
I think you weren't gonna hit him anyway.
I was considering it. But too late.
One good ass item.
Next. no wacka run. No wacka percent.
What?
You turned jelly when you saw all those ghosts.
You need to do it 100%, so.
Ooh!
You need it for recipes.
Ooh!
What?
The fuck? Pussies. Mario.
Mario.
Do, do, do.
You don't stand a ghost of a chance.
Hey, I have Koopas and Shy Guys in my audience.
Oh, that makes sense. Maybe.
That's an ember. Sort of a pale blue flame spirit. Kind of spooky.
You're kind of spooky.
Oh. Do 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 do. Wow, they have a lot of he elf.
It's chapter 5, so.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh. No!
Yes.
Fidgety.
What?
Hey.
Fidgety.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I declare a thumb.
Hey. I have a large selection now.
Luigi's in my audience.
Oh.
With a bunch of toads and shy guys.
Snit. I wonder how Vivian will do against these guys. Did it! Yay! Fiery Jinx. Oh, wow. It's awesome. Ooh. No, Vivian! But you are a ghost! And you use fire!
She's not a ghost.
Oh.
What makes you think she's a ghost? Just because she's purple and racist.
Well, she's like practically a ghost.
And she's not made of fire, she just uses it. Her body can still get burned.
But ghosts are immune to fire in Pokemon.
What?
Hey, that's doing quite a number on me. I wish Vivian could hurt them. Golly.
I mean, pretty much all your other party members can.
Well, all right. Well, he sure has a great business set up.
I mean, he only has one customer.
Ooh.
That's you. And just remember, poop.
Oh. Ooh.
People order our dildos.
Excuse me. Ooh. Ten coins! This is highway robbery!
I'll show you a robbery. Google robbery.
Ooh. I wonder if there's something nearby. Ah!
Hmm?
I wonder if something's nearby.
Money!
Money, what's that?
Oop!
How long can you, play tonight?
Well, you know, my bedtime's soon.
Oop! Oop!
Whatever. Well, can you play tonight?
Woohoo! 2! 2 o'clock.
Holding you to that.
Oh! Holding me to that.
Let's see. Where's the block button?
Oh! Oh!
Money!
All these fucking ex-nots here, what the fuck?
I'm at 42 BP.
Ooh.
'Cause I grinded.
Oh. Alright, let's sort this and. Off charge.
I'm a charging.
Take
money.
Off happy heart.
You don't want a happy heart?
Nope, because I got a power plus. Woohoo! Oh. I still want to get this defend plus too.
Boom, boss, boom. D plus.
Oh, that Mario head on the badge sort of looks like a Paper Mario 1.
show you Mario's head.
Oh, what is head around? Don't need it, but ooh. Oh, this. Oh. Ooh.
This is where Simba came. Ooh. And where, like, Timon and Pumbaa were.
Ooh.
That's the same oasis.
Man, look at that damage.
Oh, look at your damage. Link.
Oh! I need those!
What?
My things.
They don't even give me star points.
Oh.
So over-leveled.
How many? I have 2 power pluses, huh?
How many licks does it take?
2.
I didn't even finish.
Complex, switch back paths and stuff. Switch back.
What?
Oh. Whoa.
Man, this is nothing like Chapter 5 of the first game. There's no Yoshis. There's 12 less Yoshis in this game.
Go!
Fog champ.
Fog champ. Ah, it's still hit!
That's fog champ for you, dude. What do you expect? Oh. Fog champ to be nice? Fog champ doesn't know 2 shits about you.
Did you know what defend does in Final Fantasy VIII?
Defend?
And it hit again! Yeah.
What?
Yeah, do you know, like exactly what it does?
Mm-mm.
Cause, like... Like, you take 0 damage from everything.
Mm.
It's like, no matter what.
By the way.
So I saw some people fighting, someone fighting Omega Weapon, and he just, like, used Defend whenever the OP attacks came around, and I was like, oh.
The pink fuzzy that's out there right now, every time you come in to this area from the left, he's, like, always glitched. Once you get out of battle.
What the? Ooh.
What happened?
a light fell from the ceiling and then the punies ran away.
Yeah, your card's like empty as fuck.
Why are these stages so...
He's always glitching that corner when you come in from the left. And he can get glitched up top, too. I don't know, it's weird. Something to do with the AI. He, like, spawns in the top row, but since you come in from the bottom, like, he jumps down. I don't know. It's just weird.
Money, 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 money. There we go.
That time they at least give you a shadow.
I would have been a little bit more confused if Goombella didn't tell me, like, to look for an invisible block.
Oh. She gotta tell you everything?
Ew. She pretty much does.
Mario, do this.
Ooh.
I see Goombella as disgust.
No.
They're pretty much the same person.
Eh. Yeah. Yeah.
Bitches.
No, she's more like fear.
That's Coops. That's gross.
Oh.
Anyway, to like actually hit that block. Well, actually, there is. But I don't think I've ever tried, so. Yeah, I'll do that in this playthrough.
Does Bobbery count? Can he hit it?
Who's that?
Oh!
I don't know you're talking.
The guy. Wait.
He's a minor character.
I should,
He's like the minorest of minor characters.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Ooh!
I mean, if you want to, yeah.
Oh!
Your fucking inventory.
Because I got a few more than I need. And I'm going to go put my whackers bump away.
The face.
Oh. Could you jump on it in the first game?
I just hammer it. I don't think so.
Yeah, I hammered it in the first game too, and I don't know why. Like I
still an asshole.
Oh, just like hammering it was my first thought.
Dick.
Tonight, but I just tried to jump on it. I guess I don't know.
Is your butthole? That'd be my guess.
Whoa.
Respawn, boys. I love it when I'm fighting an enemy and the same enemies in the audience.
Oh.
Cheering me on, beating it.
Boom, boom.
Make my way downtown. That's it.
Oh. Tooing fast. Too.
I would never too. Too. That's, ooh. That's a sin.
Draw.
It's in the Bible.
Oh, fucking. I always waste that.
What?
The Super Smash. Super Hammer.
Fog champ.
What if the background missed because of the fog?
Oh, that might be a thing.
I've kind of gotten used to the power hammer timing of the stylish.
The power hammer timing. Yeah, I've gotten used to it too.
Damn you, piranha.
Damn you.
Whoa! Cody! Check it out!
Yeah, I know. I saw you walk by it like 5 times.
Snit.
Even with Miss Mouse, you still just run right into all of them.
Ah!
Not my brother.
Oh. Ah, shit.
Language.
Kids, don't watch.
Too late. They're already watching.
Curses.
I don't know. That's how I felt.
Fuck.
Poop.
No. Oh no.
Hey, Luigi's my crowd again.
Yeah.
I think he's following me.
Huh. It'd be interesting to see speed runs of this game. Wanna. Well, alright.
What were you doing?
Looking for panels.
You know you have Miss Mouse, right?
But she's kind of vague.
What? So just randomly ground pounding is better? What? She'll tell you if there's one in the area or not.
Why did it take us 3 days to check 5 feet down the shore? This guy's just been on this bridge for 3 days.
I mean, you gotta set up camp and stuff. That takes a while. No, Papa, you don't. You don't stand a ghost of a chance against these guys.
Oh.
Yeah, if you didn't move that text box, you would just you just watched him get shit on.
Oh. Douche. Oh. Oh.
I don't see what's wrong.
Oh.
I don't know who he is. I can't tell.
Oh.
Who is he? I don't even know, dude. Who was that?
What the fuck? Yeah. No.
Ledges, man.
Well,
I feel like
no.
The world's punished you ever since you made fun of Aaron and just made you play like him 100%.
Oh.
You didn't make fun of him. You could say you got your just desserts.
Two.
Hey, Luigi's my crowd again.
You
asshole.
Whoops.
Nothing going on here.
Do you what the? Oh, I remember this. He said,
yeah, you know, don't worry, nobody's, like, in trouble or anything.
Hey. Yeah.
This is Luigi.
Oh. Oh.
Money!
Wait. Look, it was fucking... What?
What? What?
Did that just, like, glitch a little bit? You glitched the game, dude. I think it's because they don't drop anything. So she doubled, like, nothing. Dude, stop glitching the game. What the fuck? You're an asshole. Actively looking for exploits so you can cheat.
Chicola Cola boys.
That's not important.
Oh. Hmm. Oh, am I?
He's gonna die. That's too bad. He was a lovely character that didn't afraid of anything.
Oh.
Why do you keep beating on the one that's like Luigi, huh? Some hidden motive there.
Oh.
You don't like Luigi, just come out and say it.
I'm gonna go check back with Flavio first.
Who's that?
Oh.
Didn't he die?
When
I stabbed him. I guess he chose the alternate path. I actually like the stabbing him path, like, adds more flavor to the game, you know?
What? Taking Flavio out adds more flavor.
That was unintentional. So.
Eee!
Money.
Dibs.
Mm-hmm. Money. Again, for all they know, I could have like 50 cakes stored in my shop storage, and it's like, hey guys, I got a cake. Foppish Gourmet Weekly. You want a shooting star.
Just guess if you know that was the right item.
Is that the only...
Yes.
I was just about to ask that. Like, if I could have given him something else.
Well, you could. You could try.
Swizzle it gently and savor all of the fine fizziness. Yeah, because I mean, like... Like, the coconut tree was like... It stood out, so I figured... It probably would be that. Or I should probably try it.
Well, it would have to be something on the island.
Woohoo. See that strafe, Cody? I'm a pro this game!
I wasn't looking.
I'm practically Aaron's protege!
I don't know if I go that far. How many LPs have you completed?
Two.
And he's completed a lot. He's also not completed a lot.
Ooh.
It happens.
Fujin.
Oh, did Fujin finally show up for you?
Ooh. What a difficult act.
Did you watch that video?
Yeah.
Is that what you said?
Oh, I watched. Yeah. I started watching it today while I was painting.
So I was gonna fucking say. Yeah. Fucking said it's... that then. That's when you're fucking salty as fuck. You called him your slave at the start of the fucking video.
And then by the end, I was, like, in love with him.
Yeah, it's because I said, like, but his name is Left, and you're like, yeah, that's cool. It's just like, what?
It happens. Yeah, I was, I just had it on in the background. Had my laptop just, like, playing it while I was painting.
Making french fries during that too? That probably would have helped.
Oh, I'm hungry now.
Oop. I hate you.
You made me hungry.
Even though you ate like an hour ago.
Yeah.
And it's like past one.
But I'm hungry.
Fighting the boss, if that counts.
Ooh, is it a short chapter?
If you know what to do, yes.
Ooh. I'm aside for a few hiccups, I'm going relatively fast. Not texting, not like spending too much time on the dialogue.
You dicked around with those statues.
Yeah. But yeah.
Fog champ during the boss.
Oh.
Okay, raise my defense during fog champ. Fuck you, bitch. Haha, you missed because of fog champ. What a noob.
Ooh.
Right, you?
You? No, pobbery.
He dieted. Bobbery? Fall.
Bort.
That's the only reason that's funny, is because of the bort. Makes it 10 times funny, eh? No, Fog Champ made me miss.
Getting snipped.
Damn, I do some fucking serious damage, dude. This boss doesn't stand a chance against me.
There's so much stuff I can do now!
Oh, what the fuck?
Still don't know what to do with this. I must need to go back and check on Flavio.
Flavor Flav?
Oh!
The Flav Master?
Oh!
The Flav? I beat the boss.
Ooh.
Hey, bitch, double my star points. Fuck you.
Speedrun, boys!
I think I'm actually gonna level up my HP for once.
Ooh.
Need some more health.
Dude. Flavio, just yell two. It works every time.
It doesn't work at all. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. King Snack.
Oh, did everybody declare their love for Flavio and don't want him to leave?
Ooh.
I hit the whack again, by the way.
It's Flavio.
It's just make sure to ride Yoshi.
Ooh.
Do it.
Two. Hold on.
You won't.
Ooh.
Let's have sex, Flavio.
The fuck?
You, me, and Flurry.
Why Flurry? What?
Isn't it obvious?
No. Confirm model loves Flurry.
Who?
Flurry is Mona's favorite character.
Oh.
You just slept with her, like, it's obvious.
What the fuck am I looking at?
I think at around this point is when you can do the Flavio glitch, which, like, you can bring Flavio to you with the Peach event.
Ooh.
And you can just watch Peach shower.
Oh!
I think they did that. No. Yeah, I think that was, like, last year. I watched that. They did the Flavio glitch. Funny as fuck. One of the speedruns. I don't remember which one it was. It's on YouTube, though.
Nope. Oh, Bobbery. I have him now.
Who?
Fuck.
You notice in the last two chapters, they conveniently trap you so you can't go upgrade your partner?
Yeah, what's up with that?
So they don't get OP.
Ah, but they let me upgrade Yoshi!
I mean, that's if you go all the way back to do that.
Money! Two FP are required. Yeah. P blow the face.
Technically the same as D-Blow, because D and P are the same.
Happy heart, I guess. Charge.
Did you ever go back and do the thing with those boos?
Nope.
Snit.
I still don't know what it is. So, happens.
I'll just say you should probably go do that.
Ah! Oh no. Such an easy attack. Good old bomb. Ba-bomb, buddy. Bombette, bow. Oh. Nostalgia for 1 year ago.
Still not really using your game, so.
Sleepy sheepy.
Flavio.
Yes, Mom.
Maybe this bitch ain't happen.
Shine some blaze.
3 red. 4 blue. Boom.
Boom. End of the world.
Ooh. Flavio's pretty cool. Like, they made him, like, have a personality without making him annoying. Like I don't really hate him, so that's cool.
So you mean he's a douchebag, but he's not annoying. An annoying douchebag. When you say personality, everybody has a personality.
Money.
What could that thing up there possibly mean?
I
wonder. You'd probably have to, like, use coops and, like, kick them up there.
Whoops.
That's awkward.
There we go. He just fucking wanders in uncontrollably. Snit. Getting big ass nose. Money time. Think I can finish this chapter tonight? And soon?
Maybe.
Ruin powder.
Hindering their attacks.
I need this. And I'm not using sleepy sheep. Who am I kidding? Well, okay. Ooh, not going in there.
Probably would stop right after you beat the boss. Save the events, the peach events and shit for some reason.
Okay.
Depending on how long you take. Turn him up.
Do? What if I just... Yeah. Oop. Oop. There we go.
Did you get the ice power badge?
I found like an ice hammer thing.
Okay. You didn't.
You know the funny thing about this chapter, Cody? The funny thing about this exact, like, room, like this part of the game.
What? Oh, I know where you're, I know where you're going with this.
Do you?
The name of the place?
I'm not sure what.
What are you going for?
Well, like this dungeon. Hold on, focusing. Like, one of my earliest memories of Tom is him going through this dungeon in his LP.
Is that all?
Yeah, that's just like a...
Do you know what this place is named?
Pirate's Grotto or something?
That's what I was going for. Is that a coincidence? Or are you just saying you want to go back to the gaming grotto?
Wow.
I think you're saying you want to go back to the gaming grotto, so fucking have fun.
No! Wow. That's... What are the odds? Just both of them relate to... shit.
Ugh.
pirate's grotto.
It happens. Ow. Maybe I should get my foot looked at. Getting all, like, black and shit.
Huh?
Where I cut my foot off.
Ooh! Ah, come on.
And the glue's not holding, so it keeps, like, popping off and shit.
Oh.
Still squirting out Kool-Aid, though. You want some Kool-Aid? Oh, yeah.
I'm counting on you, Goombella. Goombella is so cute.
But you slept with Slurry. Oh. It's recorded, but you're fucked. Once I leak this tape online, Goombella won't love you anymore.
Ooh.
See, she knows you. Flowing. She knows you've fallen a lot.
Ooh. Ooh, that was a close one.
Fuck
you. Yeah. Whoa, hey there. Whoa, that's an enemy, huh?
What was?
Oh, maybe just some sort of NPC.
What? How would those things be those NPCs?
Those two giant
NPCs in a fucking dungeon. It's like playing fucking a Zelda game and fucking like Mulgera comes out, it's like, oh, is it an NPC? Comes down from the ceiling.
Morons.
Well, they were trapped. That's their own fault. They're stupid.
Oop.
They're trapped in their own fucking place.
Eek.
Well, I'm just saying, this place was fucking... Well, I guess there's NPCs, but... Giant ass bomb bombs, that's my point.
Eek. Gosh, Goomba, you sure are worried about this.
Why?
But...
What'd she say?
I think we're... Whoa.
Yikes. You're saying?
This is scary.
Well, if there's a Twitch chat right now, what would they be saying?
Kapow.
Kapow.
Kapow for honor.
Why do you have to let it kapow for honor? No honor.
Happens.
No honor.
What am I supposed to do?
No honor.
Handle to move the winch.
No honor.
Dude. Haven't played Smite in a long time.
No boner.
We haven't played since, like, what? May?
You haven't played since May.
Does this work?
Nope.
Money!
Told you.
Okay.
All the bombs.
Yeah. Ooh, star points. Yay!
They can actually light their fuse in the audience and blow up the audience.
Oh. Ooh.
That's the thing.
What the fuck? They did a lot of creative stuff in this game, that's for sure. Oh.
When you have 100 bombs in your audience, I mean, what do you expect? Somebody's gonna fucking explode.
Not afraid. I'm Mario. And I got laughing on my team.
Who? The TSM Muffin? Who got his Twitter account hacked?
Oh.
Like an idiot.
Oh.
See, my Twitter account's never gotten hacked because I'm not popular.
Like, ooh.
So I'm smart enough to not get popular. He's just an idiot. I can get popular to fucking win Smash tournaments and make money with a fucking loser.
What?
Isn't that right, Charmander? I pretend I have a real Charmander, but I actually don't.
Oh.
I'm perfectly sane. Maybe I should cut my other foot off so it's less awkward that way.
Oh, I wonder what power I'm gonna get in this dungeon.
The power to not fall into the water. Okay. From here on out, you can never make fun of Aaron ever again.
Because
I'm pretty sure everything you've made fun of now has come back and you've done the same thing. Ledges.
Oops.
What else? Puzzles.
I mean,
everybody has problems with puzzles.
I mean, platforming is a lot harder in 2D because you can't tell what's where.
Mm-hmm.
Bleed me. Tell me. Whoa, hey,
ocarina, so I can warp.
Oh, English or game?
That wasn't an ocarina. No, that was Zora. And you haven't played that game, so you can't say that.
I played it.
Yeah, you played a lot of games. Played like 5 minutes of that shit.
Is that really all there is to this room?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Miss Mouse, we're on the case. Ooh. Oops. No, I didn't want to strike first. Now it's nighttime, so gotta be careful again. But let's do it.
Four.
Wait. Okay. Ow. Woo. Money.
No.
Oh. Yay, more money. I press again. No.
No.
Like, it sucks at video games.
No.
At least I didn't erase flamethrower.
Pretty much the same thing. Just wait till you play your next Pokemon game.
No. Like, he could have at least, like, reset. Like, he only would have lost, like, 1 hour of progress. But now, instead, I do all this shit.
Well, you get that shine straight.
Who? Okay, now. That's such a... Oh.
What?
Everyone loved Sk... And now fucking... We can't.
What are you talking about?
It's really disappointing that he just fucking...
He's still on that.
Gave up on Sk...
Still on that. I'm pretty sure there's like a place in the middle of them where you can dodge both of them, but it's like really hard to get to.
No!
What time is it? 1:35.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna finish.
The fuck?
Call to break soon.
Oh, that's why. It's because there are two tiers.
But you hate tier.
Oh, that I do.
But you love tier.
Oh.
Make up your mind. I'll make it up for you.
Oh? I have my own opinion.
Your own opinion?
Eh? What? The fuck?
Told you, just get your opinion, your own opinion, dude.
Oh, fucking shit.
Remember when you said you're making good progress?
Bullet bills are OP.
Okay, man. Whatever you say.
Ah. I don't need it.
Yeah, money.
Wow, this place is quite big.
That's what she said.
Oh?
About herself, I guess.
Four!
Playing golf? Let's go up.
No. Snitch.
Should have did it earlier.
Money! Yo, look at those star points.
Look at them not getting doubled.
No!
Well, how do you get back?
Yeah, I was just about to say that.
Well, it looks like you just soft-locked yourself.
Ooh.
There's nothing in there, you might as well just give up.
Ooh. I've never
nothing
seen one here. Of these before.
Nothing here. Nothing to look at. Keep moving. Nothing here.
P down. D up.
I mean, if you want your D up.
Ooh. I wonder what Mrs. Mouse has to say.
Yep, sweetie, there's a curse in here. What?
Oh.
What's here? I think I can check my lottery again because it's past midnight. And this time I'll be a winner. I just know it. What?
This is funny. Poor guy. No, I feel bad.
Okay.
Like a dick.
You feel like a dick so because you're taking away a guy cursing you. Okay.
Again, he's been here for eternity, practicing the speech, having his hopes up and shit. And I just fucking shit on him. I'm an asshole, dude.
Don't you know?
Ooh! Dude!
What do you want me to say?
That'd be funny, though, like. Like one time. Ooh! What the fuck was that? Like one of these times, like I say that, like if the curses were actually bad, and like I was afraid of the curse, and then, and like, Like, I bluffed. And then... And I was like, yeah. I've been cursed like 4 times already by black chests. It's not a big deal anymore. And then he just doesn't curse me at all.
Curses is fucking...
Snit. Fools.
And Mario's still surprised, like, oh. Boat, a plane, the tube is pretty much a car.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, hey, that's cool. Dude! Yay, so many things I could do now!
Nope.
People will laugh at you. You will be spit upon.
And look at that boat. If that boat were a person, they'd be an idiot.
Ooh.
I get it.
A tasty banquet to me.
Run that by me again. The whole turn into a boat thing, I didn't quite catch it.
Oop.
The first time.
Off with you, you jaded, cursed boat guy. Sing. I like him.
I mean, what the fuck?
A bit of all right.
Yeah, all the characters pretty much say that. Like, they'll say, he's pretty cool.
This game is really funny.
Yoshi says, you know, that cursed dude isn't half bad.
Ooh.
I mean, it's like, you could just be like, I'm gonna turn you into a boat! You know, if he didn't, I'd just be trapped here, and I couldn't leave, right? Ooh, a boat! Okay.
You don't stand a boat of a chance, ooh!
This time you really are a boat!
Yeah, this game is very funny. Maybe funnier than the first one.
Well, definitely.
Boom.
Yeah, once you get back to that save point, let's go call it.
Okay. Oh, that guy has more health. Whoops. Money.
Oh, good thing you got that 5 extra health, huh? I mean, you'd be at 2 health if you didn't. This is your only option for healing.
Hey, it's just the one I like.
Don't have any items.
I'm a Jew.
Even though your items are completely full. And you only got 4 hearts. When a simple mushroom would do more.
It happens.
A mushroom that you get free every day.
Tragic. So depressing watching those just fall away.
Yeah,
poor Bobbery.
Oh, dude, you can afford the W emblem now.
Oh.
Variety in that crowd. It like cures status ailments.
Ah.
Look at a waterfall not even moving in the background.
Oop. I'm so low on hail. Is there no block nearby? Yeah. It happens. We snore.